Alright guys, the link will be down in the description to download this. I'm gonna show you how to download this. Alright, first thing you wanna do is click on the link in the description. This should take you to this right here. Click on this right here. This one right there. This one, okay? Alright, so let's download it. And it should be downloading. Alright. Now, what you want to do is come up here and do this weird thing. I don't know how to call that or how to call that. Let's do that. Take this, put it over here. Alright, so now you can minimize that. Alright, now you right click that or left click it, however you have it set up. Okay, extract here. Alright, now you get this. You can delete this if you want. Well, I have a junk file, so I just put it right there. This is what you need now, guys. Just right here, okay? Right here. This is what should come up. Seriously, this is what... Alright, now, what you want to do is open, Safari or whatever you use. Now, I'm pretty sure it only works for, Chrome. Yeah, it only works for Chrome, my bad. Pretty sure. Oh, anyways, guys. So, come here. Go to Lumber Tycoon. Alright, now hit play. Let's go ahead and do that right there. Alright, now. I'm just gonna minimize that. Minimize that. Can't speak. Okay, now we're just gonna wait till the game loads. Alright, guys. Okay, that was fast. This one right there. Here, actually, yeah. Hopefully y'all can see that. Let me do this for y'all real quick. I'm gonna mark these out, the ones. Alright, so the one right there. Here, let's change the color real quick, guys. Yeah. Right there, the yellow one. Alright, let's close that. Alright, you wanna click on this one, you cannot forget that. Also do Lumber Tycoon scripts, but I don't have one. I may make one to teleport to somewhere. Okay, teleport to, I guess I'll put that one down here. Alright, so what you wanna do to do your stuff is hit this right here. I guess I could show you that this is a real Lumber Tycoon, by the way. Not fake. Alright, so yeah, basically what you do is what you do. And you can WSB whatever. Don't go past 1000 because you'll freeze or you'll just mess up. It seriously shut down the game. Alright, 1000 is as high as it can go. Okay, hit enter. That's what I'm looking at. Now look how fast I'm. Fast as you can go. So, and then there's one called JPV 150. 150 is good. 150. Alright, see that right there? 150. You can jump. Worse. Let's go walk speed again. rock right there, see? This rock right here. Oh yeah, I could have just, yeah, there. It's a lot better for y'all. Alright, so let's get your delete tool and delete that. Alright, and then this is how you get the pink wood. You just step on this right here. And there you go. Now there's an invisible glass, I'm pretty sure. No. It's right here. Right there, guys. That's where that hole is. Is, you can just like make cool videos about this, and then you got the pink wood. Look at that. Oh, copy, and you can copy the pink wood. All right, now that's how you get beetles, and yeah, you still copy that stuff right there. Anything, and there's more pink wood. I don't know. Alright, hopefully y'all know where this is. Y'all know where that cabin is over there? Hopefully y'all know. I'll just meet y'all over there because I don't want y'all to like waste y'all's time. Alright, see you in a second. Alright, hopefully y'all know where I'm at. I'm just gonna show y'all something real quick. Alright, we're just like where those rocks used to be. You blow them up, or the snow bomb, and then you just blow them over here. Alright, guys, I'll see you like right up there in a couple seconds. We're almost there. 3 seconds away. 1 second. Wait a second, guys. I might be talking too soon. Yep. Alright, guys. I'll see you back at that cabin over there. In a second, pink wood. Alright, see you in a second, guys. Alright, guys. We're at the cabin. Now you can get your delete tool. And you can just seriously just delete all of it. Except for pink wood. Don't do it. And you can just go over there and grab it. And now you take your number one tool, grab it. Alright. Actually, I didn't do that, guys. My audio's too loud. Alright, there we go, guys. Now y'all can hear me better. Now you just take your wood, take it back to the second one, guys. I'll see you right there. Alright, guys, we got the second piece of pink wood. There's actually 3 more pink wood. Yeah, there's some under that, but we'll do a video on that like maybe next week, because it's really hard to do. Because you got a good eye, and I don't have eye. Oh, wait, maybe I do, because this is like a wrong account I'm using. So now I noticed that. This is not my main account. Whoops. Oh, who cares? I don't care if I get banned. Only 3 years of working on this. So anyways, guys, here's that second piece of pink wood. You can copy it, too. And you got this one. See, here's a comparison to him. Pretty cool, guys. Now, that's like a wood, and it's kind of like a sinister type, but pink. It'd be nice if you could keep this on your base, move it around. It'd be so huge. Put it in blueprints, man. please, that'd be so cool. Alright, so anyways, yeah, that's how you get beetles and how you get the pink wood and all that good stuff. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Alright, I'm out.